Welcome to Somfy's how-to video series dedicated to motorized draperies. In this video, we will show you how to adjust limits in user mode after the initial programming was completed. If you are not happy with where the drapery stops when fully closed or opened, you can move those limits by first sending the drapery to the limit you want to adjust. Once the drapery reaches the current limit, press and hold up and down buttons simultaneously until the drapery jogs. Now move it to the new desired position and press My to confirm the new limit. Repeat for the opposite limit. Remember that you will only be able to move the drapery as far as the stack back allows. Once the drapery reaches the current limit, press and hold up and down buttons simultaneously until the drapery jogs. Now move it to the new desired position and press My to confirm the new limit. Thanks for watching. Visit us on somfysystems.com to learn more.